No.
Yeah. Tigra.
This is so embarrassing.
Do you snore when you sleep?
I sleep talk.
So does that count?
No. It's like saying, did you drink water today? I ate. No.
Okay, it doesn't count. Yeah. Okay, like, you drink soft drink.
I stop. I'm at the Nelly.
Yes.
Oh, you're right. I used to drink a lot of soft drinks, diba?
Yeah, but you stopped.
But I stopped. Oh, two for two,
doesn't
baby.
Doesn't count. Doesn't count. Okay, next. Do you cook?
I don't anymore because of Tinelli. Wait. Can I cook or do I cook regularly?
Cook? Yeah. In general.
Ever since I've gotten off Tinelli, no.
No, never. You're just going
like,
around.
Do I cook?
Yeah, do you cook?
Like, what do you mean, can I cook?
No, okay.
Do you know how to cook?
Guys, originally, sabi nila, for every time I get it wrong, I have to take off a piece of clothing. So now I'm already in competitive mode. I'm ready for it. Okay,
next. Do you eat sweets even if it's not your cheat day?
Atanelli, when's the last time I cooked?
Maybe
3 months
ago?
3 months? 3 years?
I don't know, you cook sometimes, diba? Because I...
Okay.
So you're there, pick a number.
1 to 5.
Okay. Number 5.
Magpa-fall or magpa-bogey sa screen
in 10 seconds.
But look straight in the camera.
This is so embarrassing!
Eh, mayayari sa miyut.
Ay, sa miyut! Okay.
10 seconds lang.
10 seconds. You know, for me, that feels like forever. Diba? When you hear it, you're like, 10 seconds, that's so fast. Okay.
Bilangan ka na lang yun.
And go! Do you eat sweets even if it's not your cheat day?
No.
Yeah.
You do?
All the time.
Okay, number 1 to 5.
Ayoko na.
4.
Reenact a scene from your favorite movie.
The only scene I can think of is this really angry scene. From Great Gatsby. Sorry, man. Oh, well then go. Go in mana. Okay lang. No, because it's so intense. Yeah, it's from The Great Gatsby. Have you guys known Baka
Yun? Yeah.
I love it. One of my favorite movies. The story is so beautiful. And it's like a Romeo and Juliet story through the ages, you know? I'm trying to think. I have to think of the... No, that's way too intense. Alright, another scene. What's the scene from the, from Liza Ayla, she did the superhero?
Darna.
Didn't the actor from
Riverdale
do the scene?
Yeah, nag-air an accident ng Pinoy.
No, what's the one? How is it? Oh, what is the... Ay, bato! Or what is it?
Ding ang bato.
Okay, I think ang bato, and then
Darna.
Yeah, he was like this, diba?
Yeah.
He was. How was he?
Yeah.
I watched that so many times. It's so funny. Okay, we're doing it. If
was he like this? Why do I feel like I'm
Yeah, parang ganyan. Parang ganyan yung siya. Yung sa your chair.
Di ba?
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay.
And then he hits the rock and then turns into a superhero. Oh god. Okay, that's it.
Okay. next. Do you pay for everything when you go out on dates?
It's a problem. It's a problem, talaga. I need to start being more up to date with the times, splitting the bill and stuff because I'm running out. All the time. Yeah, it honestly is a problem. I feel like it's a necessity for me to pay. Yeah.
So you insist every time.
Yeah, like I don't even insist. I'll just take the like nope. But it's a problem. I have to be a little more. What is the word? Millennial. You know. Equal rights.
Dutch dates.
There we go.
So choose a number.
Shit, that was a yes. Oh man. Should have said no. I don't ever. That's an unfair question. Oh, guys, gonna say no.
Yeah.
Do you guys have these? Do you drink water? Well, of course I drink water. How do I survive? One.
Do 10 push-ups.
That's easy. What?
How many?
When do I actually do it? Here?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Ipapan na lang yung camera.
Let's see. I'm gonna be sweaty for boy on that.
Five na lang.
No, I can do it. What do you think this is?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Yes! Oh, I know this came off from the push-up.
Okay, last.
That was young.
Do you kiss on the first date?
No, oh my god. I would say I'm old school with some things with dating. I like conservative, I like if a girl's too pushy, I can't. I'm not attracted to pushy girls, aggressive girls. It's a turn off for me actually. So
you like taking things slow?
Yeah. Once they pick up, they pick up. You know, but I like to get to know a person at least. For like, if I'm interested, I guess compared to some people, it's not slow. It's not like I don't wait 2-3 years. Like if I like someone, I like them. But I have to get to know them, I have to get close. Yeah.
Alright.